May 2nd, and two of my brothers, Terry and Dan, are on a bike ride. And they left a couple hours ago. It's a 67-mile bike ride, and I'm in search of them right now to see if I can find them. It's beautiful. We're in Redding, California, and this is the Wheelmen Jamboree. Okay, where are you guys at? I found them! Wow, they're doing great! They're way further along than I thought they would be. Good job, Dan. Good job, Terry. You guys even match. Wow. It's 10:25 in the morning. They left at 8, it looks like 8 o'clock. And they're going to, I just caught up to them. They said they're going to pull over. Turnout, and I'll get to kind of touch base with them and see how they're doing. Wow, what a great day.
I feel tears welling up cold and deep inside, like my heart sprung a big break. And a stab of loneliness, sharp and painful, that I may never shake. You might say that I was taking it hard since you wrote me off with a call. But don't you wager that I'll hide in sorrow when I may lay right down and fall. Now the
race is on. Well, I just caught up with the guys. They're mounting back on their bikes and getting going again. And they're doing great. Yeah. So I'll see you guys in an hour and a half or so. Yeah. Go catch him.
Impossible.
Good job, Kearns Brothers. They're awesome.
Garden gate, there's not much time left today, yeah.